By a defendant can't claim self-defense against an agent of the government if that act is deemed a defense against tyranny, a defense of liberty. Your Honor, Henry Ward Beecher in Proverbs from the Plymouth Pulpit, 1887, said, and I said, excuse me. I am afforded the right to speak in my own defense, sir. By the Constitution of the United States, this is a state of the guarantee my liberty. The liberty, in case you've forgotten, is the soul's right to breathe. But do not take a long breath while the bird is too tight. Without liberty, man is a single. Clean as a what? Kibbit.
Son, my dude, I've been sitting here for 10 minutes now looking over this. This is Nipley, June 93, assault. September 93, assault. Great death, model, February 94. Where apparently you defended yourself and had the case going up by fighting three property rights of us to carry. 1798, Joker. January 95 is the first meeting in office. Mayhem, theft, resisting, all overturned. I'm also aware that you've been through several foster homes. The state removed you from three because of serious physical abuse. You know, another judge might care, but you hit a cop. You're going in. Motion to dismiss is denied. $50,000 bail.
Thank you.
Alex?